Hey you guys, sorry, there's a cat, Mrs. Susan scratching the ground. Hey you guys, what is up, man? Today I am here and I have a mystery box, a $50 mystery box. So I just made a video talking about my new YouTube channel. Go subscribe to that. It's a gaming channel, so you'll like it if you like gaming. And so yeah, let's open this up. There we go. Okay. But yeah, you'll like my new gaming channel. It's EpicGamer308. So go subscribe to that channel. So here's the mystery box for $50. It's kind of heavy. Not really that heavy. Sorry. Yeah. Okay. So, first glance. First thing I see, which you modified, glow-in-the-dark jewelry. So, it says, create over 10 glow-in-the-dark bracelets. Includes waving wheel. Includes everything you need. Okay, let's see. It shows these beads on the front right here, these glow-in-the-dark beads. But there's no glow-in-the-dark beads in here. So I think they already opened this and like took the things I wanted. So let's set that next to me. Next. Okay. Next we have like a little football. And it has that on it. So. Yep. I'll need this in New York. Oh, I don't know. It might not be. It's cold. Okay, let's put this one. Creation that I built. Yes. Sorry. Okay, let's set that. Right there. Gumballs. I'm gonna need those later. Two things. A fidget spinner. An LED light fidget spinner. How about I give this away? Okay, so I'm gonna give away this LED light fidget spinner. I'll turn on one of them to show you the light. One sec. Actually, no, you'll just see it when you get it. Still really cool, even the lights aren't on. Yeah, I'm going to be giving this away. So all you have to do, hit the notification bell, subscribe, hit the like button, and do hashtag notification squad down below. I'll shout you out if you do hashtag notification squad. Do hashtag fidget squad if you did all that and you want to win the fidget spinner. Alright. Alvin and the Chipmunks. They just gave me a movie show. That's cool. It's the Squeak Girl. Whoa, it's slime. So I have to do is take it out. Oh my god, it cleared it off. Oh, I just ripped. Alright. Put it back in its container. Shut it up. Go to the next slime. This is store-bought slime. This is $50. It's not that good. Nice. Okay, let's put that right there. Okay, I have slime. More slime. Three Play-Dohs. I'll just test out one. I'll test out the blue. Okay. Oh, there's another fidget spinner and then just tons of... Ooh, that's smooth. So, I'm not gonna get it. So, I'll show you the rest in the box. It's just candy. You might see the galaxy, some more slimes, but that's not more. I already tested those and stuff. I put some back in the box. I'll put my Play-Doh back in the box. Okay, so first I'll test this because it looks like the other one. Oh, that's horrible lighting. There we go. That's horrible lighting. Okay. This one looks more pleasing. Oh, I think they're just the same thing, but this one has like sand in it. No joke. Okay, let's put that back in. Play-Doh now. I want to test those last. So. Use Play-Doh. Use Play-Doh. How's it gonna come out? Just grab a little of it, bro. This is store-bought too. That's really pretty. Okay, put it back in its container. Perfect. Mystery boxes, meh. Now let's get the purple one. And it is cat one. Oh, it's really good slime. I like it. It rips, but still really good. I think the blue one's gonna be more see-through because it's like a light blue. You can already kind of see through it. So yeah, let's try it. There's a bubble right there. Ooh, this one's stick. It looks kind of green on camera. That's weird. Oh, there we go. It's like a really, like, kind of brown, like, grayish blue, so. Yeah, definitely more see-through. Alright, guys, and then there's just tons of candies in here. Like, all the rest is just candies, like, a double bubble. Like, Crybabies, double bubbles. And then there's some Sassy Sours, which is like, it's just sour Smarties. Yeah. And my vote, I got like, for $50, it's not that good. But if I paid like $25, I'd be like, yes, best ever. But $50? That was very cool here. And yeah. $50 for a mystery box. I want it. I don't think it's worth it. It was from Walmart, so it's from a person on Walmart. It wasn't from the Walmart website. But yeah, guys, I hope you liked this video. Subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, bye.